I already did. Ooh. That is aggressive. Let's turn it on. It's hot. All right. Oh, boo. All right. Well, here we go. This is Peacock. This is way too loud, so can't hear nothing.
Ah.
Ah. Go away. Just kidding. Don't go away. Everything's too loud. I'm an old person. All right. So, take two. Let's try this again. This is my girl, Peacock. I started playing her, like, just a tiny bit ago, because I just wanted to get going, but I didn't realize that all of my audio basically sucked, so, here it is. Short story long, this music's very loud, but here she is. She cute. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, you look fine. Every day. So if you hear that in the background, that's me old thump. Because so once we get past this screen, which is absurdly loud in my headset, I don't know how it feels for you. In your headset. So basically, this is our little house. Like I said, kind of started a day ago, like the sim day ago. Ellie, oh, my dog is whining at me. Ellie, I'm hooked up. Can't help you. I'm very sorry. Anyways, so, excuse you. Ellie, go away. What's up, Ellie? What do you need? Alright, well, never mind. So, short story long, this is my sim. Kinda wanted to do something a little more chill, because I've recognized that a lot of people who do the 100 baby challenge, I don't know, I get it, like, they're kind of young, so they're just maybe a little, like, shouty or something, and there's just a lot of energy, and a lot of them that I found don't have kids themselves, so I just figured, hey, I want to do me, and at the end of the day, the only time I get to play video games or do anything, after I, you know, be a good person and do the dishes and tidy up and make sure everybody's tucked in and all the kisses are given and everything, then this is my only time, and I don't want to listen to somebody shouting at me. So I don't know. We'll see if this is something that other people like too. And by other people, I mean Suki Lily. And myself. Okay. So I should probably get, well, I guess I gotta take a shower before I get on the, you know, hit the streets. The big streets of, finding a man to impregnate me. In Simland. Okay, your fun's up. We're good. Turn that off. Also, I realize my house is absurdly small. I figured we could bump. I chose a really large lot, and also I chose the, like, desert lot because it's COVID, right? Nobody's going anywhere, so I wanted to go somewhere warm. And if I can't do it in real life, I can do it in sim life. So here we are. All right. Let's get you a man. But I guess we also need some money. What? Oh, that's what I realized. I was gonna knit. Oh, got some pipes on you. Knit. I'm gonna. Oh, yeah, resume knitting project, yeah. I mean, is that a man? Hang on, we got a gaggle out here. Our first baby daddy. This mountain. Oh! Why is he walking like that? Alright, well. You know what? We're knitting. We're busy. And that's how I become a cat lady and never finish this challenge. I don't want to talk to him. I'm busy knitting. Go on. Just let you finish real quick. Did you finish? Hooray! Can we sell it? This is on Popsy. Plopsy? This is on Plopsy. Does this sell then? Like, do I get $5? Yes! I'm glad that that works like that in sim life. In real life, you list it and then you're like, well. Okay, you. Pierce Templeton. Alright. Let's just choose a townie. Oh, you look like you're a vampire. Oh no, wait. You're a person. You an elder? You know what? I'd rather go to the bar. I don't think I like the pickings. Oh no, poor quality. Wait, $74? Why can't I just... Oh wait, it costs me $5 to list it. But nobody's bought it. Oh, well, we'll see if anybody buys it, right? That's how that works. I don't know. Whatever. I guess we're gonna go somewhere. Yeah! I made all of that. Can I, you know what? I'm gonna ignore it. I'm gonna be true to this, and I'm not gonna pick up. That was the guy, he kept rejecting me the other time, and I was very salty about a lot of things. I thought we were gonna go. Oh, I paused it. Keeping it rolling slow. Alright, we're gonna go to the bar. The old rattlesnake. Mule's stomping grounds. Let's see how this goes. Rooms are things. Oh, open the gallery. No. Also, when I was making Peacock, I got very kind of hippie-ish vibes from her. Oh my gosh, I didn't even describe her personality. She wants to be a super parent. So I thought that would be pretty perfect for her. Her other traits are she's romantic, a green fiend that came from being hippie. I want her to also be super creative and domestic. Oh, from choosing family, yeah. Although she don't need no man, she's not gonna be that type of domestic. She's just, you know, doing her thing. Trying to come up with something funny to rhyme with domestic, but shmeshmestic didn't quite have the right jangly jungles.
You're making my sense? Am I making my sense?
I'm James.
See, his name's James. Do you hear that? Oh my god. Oh no, that was a terrible idea. Oh no.
I just had a milk catastrophe. Oh boy. I just tried to bend down to plug in my computer, and my milk went everywhere. Whoops. Here you go, computer, you happy. What? Wait, what just happened? Wah, 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 wah. To you too. Interesting. She's literally like, you know what? I feel like we need to go somewhere else. This, like, is she stuck? Like, what is that? Like, what is happening? Rianthi. Rianthi, you're a lot. Is that a... I thought that was a lady. Like with the cleavage. I was like, oh boy, that's a lot of cleavage. Alright, you know what? Is his name Aspen? I guess that was Aiden. Alright, I guess I was zeroing in on Aiden. Let's see what we got here for Aiden. Oh, you know, I gotta get out of here. This lady is just killing my buzz. Can't do it. Oh, snow calendar? Show calendar. What? I can't read. What does it say? Show. Show calendar. Oh, I can't stand these people. Let's get out of here. Let's go somewhere. I'm destined to be a cat lady. This is what's happening. I need to go somewhere. I need to go somewhere else. The celebrity is killing me. She's too much. Get out. Get out of the... Look, yeah, this is glitching. It's all because of her. Get out of here. Yeah. Get out of the rattlesnake. Peacock, you don't need that type of... I'm gonna go to the gym. There should be some nice man meat at the gym. On a scale of 1 to meat, there should be 10 out of 10 meats in the form of men at the gym. There's gonna be so much man meat, I'm gonna pick up and put them all down. Just like, get that meat. Okay. Wait, lots of ladies. Which is fine. Oh, here we are. Oh, why does everybody have a beard? What's with this? Alright, you look like somebody. Nox. Eco Master. Oh, perfect. Let's do this. Hi. Hi, I'm Peacock. I'm also interested in the environment. Like a lot. Weird, so are you. Monet. He was also into the environment. Like a lot. Do you want to talk? I'm going to adjust my sound real quick. He's like, hey there. Want to talk about trees? Talk about eco lifestyle. What's this here? Why is she starstruck? Compliment. Yeah. Offer rose, bright and day. Let's do this. We need to get this going. Ask about career. I want to know. Pick up line. Okay. Let's see if we can do a little quick flirt. I always find like guys who are like, oh, I'm into this alternative lifestyle, but they're also like, and I'm also interested in some freaky stuff. Like,
I don't think polygamy is the right one, but that's like what comes to mind. I'm into the weird stuff. You know what I'm trying to say. A guy like knocks this unemployed. Wait, how is he an eco master and also unemployed? Confess attraction. Let's do this. Deep conversation. Yes. Ask if a mermaid. Pretty sure. We could ask about that later, maybe. But right now, no. Yes. Kiss it. Kiss. It as in. Oh, you know what? I should say hi to you too. Hi. Wait. What are you? A gym trainer. Hey, Rick. Hi. Okay. I guess I'm focused now. Wait. Oh no. Why am I embarrassed? What happened? Oh. This girl looks tight. Oh wait. Kyla Fleming. You look gorgeous. Oh. Can't really hold it together though. That's fine. That's cool. Do we need to have this a little one-on-one? Smooth recovery. Let's do it. Okay. Ooh, we're flirt. Let's just regular. Just keep it regular. Okay, who's this guy? So who's this feller over here? Hey, are you doo 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 ba doo ba doos? Not gonna tell me who this is. Cameron Fletcher. I think that is too flirty. Flirty, flirt, 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 flirt. Oh wait, we should probably eye on the prize. Oh no, we should meet him. Hey, like, say hi. Oh, you walk weird. Shoot. These townies, man. They're all set up weird. Did we meet you? Why are they all walking? Sexy pose. Alright, I will get to you, Cameron, later. Yeah, look at what I got. It's like I'm a peacock. Oh no, are they like flirty for each other? Oh no, did I? Oh boy. Focused, smooth recovery. Oh my gosh, what's happening? Why can't I do this? Oh wait, it's a risque question. That's what he doesn't like. Shoot. Don't do the risque thing. Thank goodness. Boy, do I need charisma. I need it. Oh no, come over here. Oh well, here, hey. Hey you. Hi. Blow a kiss. Ask if dangerous. Was that really? Did I just see that? Give fake battle. Give fake bad news or bad fake news. Oh, what? Oh, romance. Flirt. Oh my gosh. Is this guy. Come on. Compliment appearance. I just don't know. I need to get, like. Oh, why is this pickup line? Let's do it. Duane. That's definitely like a lady, right? For sure, that's a lady. Ah, kangaroo. Maybe it's not. Is that Duane? Is that Dwayne? Am I just an idiot? Oh, whatever. Okay. Oh my gosh, are you going to? Oh no! Alright, Dwayne. I'm just gonna do this to everybody. This is what we're doing. Why are they all stomping? Oh my gosh. Alright, this one. Busking. Or you. You're fine. Meaning you look a little older. Karen, you left us to go. I mean, like, dope. Yes! I don't care. I'm striking out, guys. And by guys, I mean me, Suvi. You out there? We're striking out, Suvi. You and I. Striking out. I just want my. I mean, Peacock just wants to get a man. Alright. That is some good tea. Apologize for my gulping. Oh boy. I just finished pumping, and if anybody's wondering. I got.
You follow.
5 ounces from one side and 2 from the other. Oh, she's into this guy. What is your name? Lance Lincoln, darling. Offer rose. Sexy pose. I know how dates end the right way. With a bang, bang, bang. Get it. Oh, give me rose. Yes. Oh, hi. How are you? Best attraction. You look like you're having a good time. I sure am. You know, it'd be even better if, you know, we have a baby. I'm brave. Can you have a kiss? Flirt. Can I embrace, ask your boyfriend? No, thank you. Can I try for baby? Kiss. Maybe I need to kiss more. Personal life goals. That's not what he wants to hear. The date just keeps getting better. Yeah. I guess we're just regular woo-woo. I don't, 2 hours? I'm hungry. My little peacock is hungry. We need to, yeah, she's starving. Are they woo-hooing? I wonder if you can't try for baby. Yes, we can. I just can't do it from the menu. Break out the candles. Peacock's about to, get it. Alright, apparently I just forgot I can't just, like, go to have baby. Alright, once we're impregnated, we need to really work on our knitting skills. We just gotta get, like, make money. Because I just want to be an Etsy person. Oh, you know what? What is another good? Oh, gosh. Is anybody else here? Oh, my gosh. They have a whole wedding set up. Oh. This might be a little inappropriate for, like, what I'm looking at of this relationship. Are we not trying for baby? Try for baby. Let's do it. Come on. Come on. Let's do it. What's happening? Are you, like, getting cold feet? Let's do it. Let's go. Come on. Yes. Get in. Go there. Go. Get in there. Get in there, guys. Get in there, kids. Go on. Make a baby. Perfect. Right as the date's ending. Alright, so we're gonna do that. We only need to do that once, and then we're gonna take a test. And then we're gonna... Oh, we guess we're gonna have to wait. La 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 la. Yep. That's called the climax. Pregnancy test. Oh my gosh, $15. Man, somebody needs to buy my hat. What's that? What? Oh, good. Good friends. Aw, yay. Take a pregnancy test. Come on, get out of here. Get out of here, take a test. Goodbye. Yeah. Take a test. Come on. Oh. I thought that was telling me that my thing got, does she actually, like, can she actually pee when she takes a test? I mean, like, this should get remedied. Yes! Alright, go home. Marty? Who's... Oh, look at her. She's already walking like she's pregnant. Wait, does she already have a belly? That's adorable. And glitched. Oh, well. Okay, cool. I feel accomplished. But do I feel accomplished? Yes, I do. I feel very accomplished. Considering I'm not really good at, like, social skills in The Sims, so this is perfect. Oh, come on. Where are we? Look. Oh, okay. Are you, like, walking home? We're not in the right neighborhood, I guess. I don't know. Power of voodoo. Voodoo-doo. I could never get into the mischief skill. I always felt bad. I was like, oh, excuse me. Sorry for pranking you. My bad. Eek. I prefer it if you like me instead. Awesome. Alright, so let's just have dinner. Salad, because we're poor. But conscientious. Okay, you're gonna have your salad. And, I know, you're gonna have to get better at cooking, sweetie. Yep. Just have a little this. Oh, she is watching. Oh, actually, I didn't really realize that. That kind of works out well, because we all watch TV when we eat. Like, on our own. 10 out of 10. Alright, knit beanies. Knit so many things. White tiger. I am gonna get so good at knitting. I'm telling you, I'm gonna make knitting my career. That's all you're gonna do, Peacock. You're gonna knit. Knitting stuff. Stuff and knit. Knitting quit. Knit can't quit. Quit till you knit. Knit and go. Go and be. And she's happy. Cause she's pregnant. Aw, hooray! Peacock has earned level 2 on the knitting skill. La la la, dee da da. Perfect. Ugh. I guess while we're waiting, boo. Oh, we can knit in bed. Perfect. We're gonna knit everywhere. Look at me, just hanging out in my, empty house waiting for the babies to come. My super small house. I actually really love this house. I kind of want to. Okay, awesome. So when we get up first thing in the morning, we're going to put this on Plopsy. We're going to put this on Plopsy. But, like, wait, how much if I just sell it? Can I sell it? So far, yeah, we're not a good knitter. I feel like we need other things. Have brunch, eggs and toast. Sure. Treat yourself. What's another thing we can? So we've got knitting. I just really want to make knitting work, but we're really poor. I mean, no, that's pretty poor. We're pretty, let's see, what can we do? We have literally zero skills. So I know I have an easel right here. I just don't want to succumb to that. I want to try something new. But I feel like just too uncomfortable to do this. Too uncomfortable. Oh my goodness. I was pregnant twice. You need to slow your roll. Oh, see, that's what happens. That's what happens. Okay, Lincoln, no thank you. We got what we wanted from you. Okay, how bad is it? N that was normal? All right. Okay. All right, I guess take a shower, and I guess we are gonna paint. Because I really want to knit, but we've listed three things and nobody wants our crap. Not even a mother would want our crap. Just kidding, mothers want everything. Mothers will gladly take absolutely everything and love it. Then try to sort through it meticulously, being like, do I love this more than this? Because I need to throw away something because my basement is full of your drawings. And sidebar, total sidebar. These shoes are so dope. I am like absolutely obsessed with them. I know they're like the Nike Airs or something. Oh gosh. Really? Did you just puke on yourself? I mean, I get it. I mean, how convenient is that though? She just puked and then, like, it went nowhere. Like, no mess, no fuss, no muss. Wow. All right. I know what I should be doing. I should be coming up with my next. Oh, Peacock McFly. That's my other character. Kyle Whipple. I think I talked to you earlier and you were so just. Oh, look, duke it out. Duke it out with celebrities. This is my other sim character. Can you tell I work on her? She's just so buff. Beat her up. Beat her up, other Peacock. Oh, he looks fresh. You look cute. And you might not shoot for my team, but I'm gonna make you shoot for my team. Hi. Hey. Hello. Oh, are you stuck? Don't mind if we help you. Oh. We instruct you with our mind powers. I mean, pregnant powers. I mean. Oh. Peacock, where are you? Get over here. We have a man waiting. Where is she? Oh, there she. Oh, she's taking her time. I guess you really do walk slower, though. All
Yep, where's
right.
that?
Oh, pardon.
Hi, it's me. I like your shirt.
Switching
I
out.
see how ironic it
Sure.
is. It's very
Suzanne.
cool.
Chucha Hino.
Ooh.
Zumbor. Chopse glips
Tell a
of
dramatic
dar.
story. Oh my
Chop
gosh. Share
away.
big news. Hey, you wanna be next?
Fill on
Risky
Suya.
question. Such as, hey, wanna beg in
Ribaza.
about 4 days?
Lumina Galba. Bibiteb. Schism.
I always thought the
Bifalarinat.
kiss hands one was
Fluid.
so weird, but
Wesabu Ukinic.
also I appreciate you,
Kapow!
Peacock, for getting the game
Shallow
going
Gumpy Guan.
while you are like in the gutter. Like there was something to that. Like I'm gonna get myself some while still in the gutter.
Hana
Absolutely.
Flamini.
Also,
Yarfa? Oh.
My tentacle tokus. Do it. Is that a lady? Yes, it's very much. Wait, I'm like a lady Girl Scout? Like an adult Girl Scout? Oh, right with the mistletoe. Get it. Get it. Oh, this guy is putty. I like guys like this. In The Sims. I spoke too soon. You know what though? We laid the foundation. Foundation laid. That is a kid. Alright, and you know what? Let's see if we can do some knitting. Knitting outside. Oh, I think it would be great if we could have a chair. Oh, who are you? Oh, hey. I gotta go somewhere. Bye. Alright. Resume finger painting. We need some money. Sorry for the giant gulp. Future or whatever stuff. Alright. Harvest. Then we're gonna harvest the chrysanthemum and sell it. We're gonna dig there. Sell that. Dig that. So many things on our property that we can profit. Our tree is busy, which I appreciate. For like laters. Did I already? Yes, I did. Okay. What else can we? Oh, yeah. Did that. Dig here. Oh, view? I don't need to view anything. I thought that was a dig. Yeah, get out of here. Can we sell frogs? We're gonna find out. Alright. What are we telling me? Looks like all to harvest. What could be inside? Money. Money, please. Open up. I thought I could... $60. Yes. I will sell that. What is this? Putting this lab in cute orbit to study its potential for city. What? Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's cool. What's she doing now? Oh, she's just being the slowest thing in the world. Okay, speed up. I read somewhere that. Lincoln. Attain? Attain your team. I can't. Oh, what's happening? Who's she talking to? Tane? Oh, well, it's gone now. A Shays McFreely? What is that? Ugh. Play for decor? No, thank you. Frog? For $10, sure. Crystal for 30. Oh, energizing decor is... Oh, energizing. It's right there. What decor is it? Alright, so that made us salt collector. Let's do it. Caden. Oh no, your team. Danger. I need to pee, I guess. Oh, go potty. Go potty. I guess you have to eat again. Let's have a salad. Okay, my girl Kelsey. Anything is solid. So I think so. Oh, she's sleeping. Whoops. Apple to grilled cheese. Okay. Grilled cheese. She's going to eat. And then we are going to. Oh! You didn't open that up. I'm gonna need some socks. I have not personally knitted. Oh, I thought that said Gronk. It's like a Gronk trophy? Yes! We'll just do these. Fine. Playful again. No, thank you. Yes. Okay, nobody wants our stuff. 91, 63. Alright, level 3. Get it. Oh, uh-oh. You're gonna knit again. Nope, turn on the TV. Watch something funny and knit. Hanging plant holder? Look at all of this nonsense that we can knit. What's happened to my sound? Oh, hang on. And bake. I like a chocolate. Yes. Knit away. I knit like that too. That's why I have a sore back. Excellent. The Sunplopsy. I want that to be bought. Look, she's high and in such a good mood. Except she needs to sleep. She has to pee. I like this double thing. Double blend on Chandra. Knit. Alright, I guess you gotta go to bed. Oh, you should probably do that too, or else you pee your pants. You pee your bed. Assign right side to Peacock. Assign left side to also Peacock. Hooray! Alright. And I don't have a trash, so I guess I'm... Oh, I want to get that. Oh, I don't have enough money. I'm just going to have to clean up the old vacation away. What? What just happened? What just happened? Oh no. I don't have any money. Like to purpose white tiger beetle. If you agree to the sale I am, then find the white tiger beetle and ship it. Perfect. Yes. 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 Where is it? White tiger. Ship on Plopsy. Yes. Wake up! Quick! Oh dear. Uh-oh. Taxes, man. Although, I guess that's pretty low. But, man! Okay, wake up. What's happening? Ugh. Morning sickness in your... I don't even know. How pregnant you are. But morning sickness, man, that sucks. 24 hours to pay? I gotta make money. Sell this. Sell it. And she's got too much morning sickness. Can't pay your bills. Wait, I thought I just told you to eat something. Oh, you saved you. Shoot. BLT. Yes. Get some green in you. I also like BLTs. I like all sandwiches, any sandwiches. Knox Greenberg. Sure. You could come over. I'm going to be eating, and you need to work on your cooking, girl. Please work on your cooking. Hi, I'm just eating. Nom. Plopsied. Oh, welcome. Come in. Oh, he just came in. Why am I apologizing for? Hi. Hi, you. You. I get to know. Hi. So glad you just came into my house and like, but I guess that was convenient because I didn't want to get up anyways, you know, weird. Yeah, I guess you're cute in a compliment. Oh, you love the outdoors too? Wow, we are meant to be. What is happening? Oh, all right. What are you doing on my computer? Okay. Slash admiration. My problems are I have a baby inside of me, and it's not the most comfortable. Check out Eco Lifestyle. Let's do some flirting. Apologize for what? Did I offend you? No. Pickup line. So what's this? I should be maxed out. Whatever that it was. I'm not apologizing. I have nothing to apologize for. I mean, Peacock. I mean. Alright, go away. Bright and day. I'm just gonna be the light. You know what? I have more important things to do. Like paint. I need to paint and I need to put things on Plopsy. So bye. Kylo Ren. Put that on Plopsy. You gonna talk to me while I do this? Sure. We can talk. Hey. Flirt. Hey, boy. Disgust, stress, mood. She's like literally your like psychologist right now. Yeah, you're cute, but also you like you came in here and you're like super upset. So like, no, oh, yeah, okay, bye. It's fine. Give me time to focus on my Kyler. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna say no to you because I kind of like really need to like. Make enough money to pay my bills real quick. And I know if I go out and have fun with you, then I won't do that. So. Oh no! Power concert seems to me to take it. Yay! Thank goodness. Because I didn't vote. I didn't know you could! Okay, are we done? I feel like we're just maxed out on everything. Simba? Yes, I need some money. I need money. Money, please. Alright. In the, in the effort of needing to pay bills, I'm just gonna do painting, which I know is super boring, but whatever. Oh, look at that. Okay. I wonder where this voting is. Interesting. What's happening? Oh, you have to pee. Okay. We like just need to sell this. Okay. Gotta sell this. And then we get, hopefully we'll have enough to pay our bills. $660. How much do we need to pay our bills? Oh my gosh, all the way to the mailbox. Oh no! Shoot. Alright, but you need to cook. We need to eat. It's so stressful. We're about to have a baby? Oh boy. I just want to sell stuff on Etsy. Is that so hard? Ugh. I guess you gotta go to bed. Sleep. Okay. Alright. Okay. And then we gotta freaking painting again. I just want to sell stuff on Etsy. I mean, Plopsy. I mean, what? I just want to be a professional knitter. that too much to ask? Apparently. Apparently it's far too much. I know. We are so uncomfortable. We're about to pee ourselves. Go! Quick! Go! Oh no, that's right. You know what? You're just gonna have to... Oh. Yep. There it is. Well, while you're there. Well, okay. Yeah, clean up after yourself. Gotta nest before the baby comes. Gosh, pregnant ladies are where they are. Just so needy. How am I gonna do this? Which is so funny, because I have a baby. I have two babies. Here I am like, ugh, this is exhausting. What are you, did you just cry in the bed? Oh boy, just eat it. Just eat a whole thing of something. Your embarrassing needs to go away. Go on. Ugh, resume. This is glitched. This has to be. She's definitely. Oh. Well, come on. Yes. What are you telling me? Oh, no. Now what? Oh, I can pay him. Shut off the power again. Well, okay, $56 to my name. All right, well now we can live the good life of just, let me help you out, Peacock. There we go. I wish somebody would do that for me. Oh my gosh, do you have to pee again? How? I know how, but ugh. You can't do this. You do know, like, once the baby's here. Oh, she did it again. Oh my god. She did it again. Oh no, gosh. Oh, look at her. A slovenly mess. Who's at our door? Knox. Oh, Knox. I'm just having a moment, Knox. Like, you need to just... I'm whimpering in the shower. She really is whimpering in the shower. Nobody saw you, girl. Nobody saw you. It's okay. No, all these people. I'm having a hard time. I'm a million months pregnant. I just want to be an Etsy knitter. Plopsy. I just want to knit. Nobody's buying my things. A mailbot cozy. Yes. Pink. Let's do that. Let's just hide our sorrows in mailbox cozies. Cozies? Cozies. Ugh, this is sad. Where is my girl? Okay, nobody can see you here. Just you in your bedroom, knitting. Why are you in your bedroom? Why don't we transfer? Turn on something. Yeah, watch something funny. Yeah, why don't you sit here, resume your new project. Just sit, yeah, sit and watch TV, be pregnant and cute. Oh, nothing's very cute about, oh, you're tired again. Oh my goodness, how am I gonna handle? Yeah, speed. And she's flirty, oh dear. I gotta love those pregnancy hormones. You know what I'm saying? They're all over the place. And she's just gonna take a nap. Well, at least you're already on the couch. And she's flirty now. Okay. We're just waiting for the baby to come. Just poor as can be. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. She's gonna have to wake up in the middle. Man, I am gonna have to figure out how to do this. Because this is, yeah, gotta wake up in the middle. Just bringing her through this pregnancy has been a lot. Yes! Yes! Yes, you can! Are you peeing yourself again? Well, too bad. I would love to join a career, however. Knit. Oh no! No, no, no! Don't you dare! 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 Don't! Okay. Okay. Ship. Yeah, okay. What was also what just happened? Oh, I learned comedy from watching comedy? That's funny. I guess it's true. I do repeat a lot of people's jokes. I'm not an original joker. I am a copycat joker. And I'm not really that good at joking, so, you know, there's that. Okay, now you can take a shower. And then I guess you can sleep. Hide from everyone. Nobody can see you. How are you scared of thunderstorms? Stop crying. You're sad. I'm so sorry, though. Your shoes are dope. I forgive you for because your shoes are dope.
Whoa.
Oh, of course you have. Join. Just go away. Okay. It's the middle of a thunderstorm. We've gone to labor. Perfect. I love this. I love this for us. Oh my gosh, come on. Alright, here we go. Hey, wait. Ryan, hi. Hi, Ryan, how are you? Oh my gosh, I forgot how cute.
Dang.
Arnold, you don't look so good. Alright. We're gonna give the doctor a rose. Oh, he's a perfectionist. Lovely. And then let's, where's the baby? Where's the baby boxes? Is this it? Use a social referral to this object by providing. What? What? What do you mean? What do I do here? What do I do here? Alright, I guess I'm just gonna flirt with you. Cause I don't. Yeah. I'm also like having a baby, so maybe like help me here. But like, I mean. Cool. Yeah. Have my baby. Oh, here we are. Now I'm a patient, I guess. Where am I going? Oh. Oh no, I'm just buying a drink. I'm guessing she knows what to do because I don't apparently know what to do. I'm just buying a drink. Oh no, wait. Here we are. This is not how my birth went. Although I didn't have a C-section, so I imagine this is how a C-section. I'm educated. What? Oh! Dude! This is... Uh-oh. Put that back. You silly robot. I'm a seaweed. A baby boy. Okay, so just like Bridgerton, I want to do them alphabetically. So, and then my husband's super into the Predator. So, Arnold. Arnold! He's our first baby. Yes. Perfect. Baby. Aww. You're gonna make me want to go and go hug my own baby. Hi. Hi, baby. You're so cute. Hopefully you'll sleep and you'll allow me to knit. Arnold has been sent to daycare. Why? You got courage, kiss, behavior, influence, kiss, queen, she got reprimand. Alright, here we go. She's very into him. Can we give you a kiss? Sexy pose. While we're here, tell a dirty joke. Oh, he's feeling it. Oh. Cut short. Oh well. Well, here we are, and you're hungry. How could you possibly? Oh, where is he? Here's our baby. Hi. Talk, rock, cuddle, coo, bounce, feed, breast. Because I guess if we can, why not? Oh, baby Arnold! Hi! I have nothing else to do. Are you sleeping? Probably should sleep after this, baby. And then we're gonna knit. I was gonna say you should probably stop here, but also... I don't care. Oh no. Oh, dirty diaper. Can't have the poops. Rock. And then maybe we will be allowed to knit and watch. Watch something. Do they have Bridgerton? Oh, cooking. I want to learn how to cook. Oh, shoot, she's hungry. Oh no, you're not supposed to just be watching TV. Have a quick meal? Oh, because we're poor. Have a quick meal. Cook. What can I cook? Can I cook a lot of something? Garden salad. Let's just cook a party-sized garden salad. So we're just always ready. Aw, baby's awake. Hi. Mini Bridget, that's why. Okay. Yes, well, this is on Flopsy. I'm gonna be a Flopsy queen. That is my ultimate goal. Alright. Okay, in real life, it's my bedtime. Although I really don't want to... Don't want to stop. But I'm going to. I'm going to stop. All the babies are good, even the digital ones. Thank you. Good night, everybody, and myself, and my Sims, and... Good night. Sleep tight.